It's a fabulous move.
And now Grabovski, who scored Toronto's second goal. He's one for one this year. He spins wide. And a backhander, and one back to the forehand, and he ties the game. Are you kidding me?
That is unbelievable. This place is on its feet. I mean, when he went to his backhand, I'm thinking he's going backhand, not bring it back to the forehand again. This is ridiculous. Are you kidding me?
Wow, he ties the shootout, but now the Blues get their second shooter. And Brad Boyce, 3 for 6